Shabbat Shalom from Temple Concord. This week we continue in the cycle of special Haftorah readings between the 9th of Av and Rosh Hashanah. And Isaiah's words this week call out to us as we watch cities and protests and all sorts of challenges going on in our own country. The words of Isaiah ring out, "No more will you hear the sounds of violence in the streets." And so how is it that we get past that? How do we get to that moment where the violence isn't heard in our streets? I think part of it is by recognizing the holiness that each of us carries. Isaiah imagines a time when the holiness of all people is open and public, where everyone is treated with equality, with love, with a sense of respect and dignity. And it is that vision of Isaiah, where everyone is cared for, where everyone counts, that we must turn to today. And it's the vision of Isaiah that we need to work hard to achieve. We need to be able to hear that sound of violence no more in our streets, but we also need to achieve a world that brings everybody together, that says everybody counts, that everybody matters, and that until we can recognize that each individual life matters and the suffering of each individual life matters, we can't bring everybody together. In this sense, Isaiah is giving us a call saying, listen to Black Lives Matter. They have truth to be heard. But listen too to others who have suffered. Listen to those who are protecting and are having challenges. Hear all of them, find the holiness in all of them, and together build a world where violence has no place. I hope you'll join us for services this Shabbat. It's a particularly special one for me. Friday evening services are at 6. Saturday morning Torah study is at 9, a special earlier time. And at 10:30, we celebrate the bar mitzvah of Melissa's and my eldest son, Zachary. So we hope you can join us for that. Saturday evening, we have Havdalah at 8 o'clock p.m. And Sunday and the rest of the week, we have our Zoom gatherings at 8 o'clock to hear the sound of the shofar each night. On Tuesday, we have our continuing Pirkei Avot classes to prepare for the High Holidays at 12:30. The Epstein School will have its opening session Tuesday evening. It's going to be held hopefully outdoors at Congregation Beth Shalom. And on Wednesday and Thursday evening, the rabbis of our community are joining together to do special teaching for the High Holidays. Each of us are teaching a short lesson, 5 to 10 minutes, for an hour, over the course of an hour from 6 to 7 p.m. on both Wednesday the 9th and Thursday the 10th. So tune into the Zoom both of those evenings. There are wonderful teachings about all sorts of different aspects of the holidays. And it promises to be a great time to come together and to prepare for the coming new year. For now, though, listen to Isaiah's vision. Listen to the words of Isaiah. We can build that world where violence is no longer heard in our streets. It starts with love. It starts with devotion to each other. It starts with concern and care for ourselves and for everybody. It starts with listening to the suffering of others, honoring the suffering of others, building up the dignity of each other. Isaiah is calling to us from afar, but his call couldn't be more modern. We need to hear it, and hopefully we can make his vision a reality. Shabbat Shalom for now. Looking forward to seeing you on Zoom or at the temple someday soon.